Welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be playing Snakey Bus. Okay, so the bus is full. I'll turn around and get right. Oh God. Oh God. Come on. Keep moving. Keep moving. No. 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 Dang. I'm dead. I'm only going to be trying this 3 times and then I'll move on to the next level. This is type 2 of the video, so. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Let's do this. The second is the best, and. Second is the best. Thank you, winning. Louver. Is it? How do you say that? Okay, so this is attempt 2 on this level. That is the subway, okay. Is it the subway of a train or subway? Okay, so swap meets. Eiffel Tower. Oh, no, no. Okay, attempt 3. Okay, I'm 75 passengers. I'm flying. I'm no longer flying. How are there so many people on that one place? Oh, right. This was taking place before Corona thingy. The jiggy. Flying. Oh, it's the train, I'm pretty sure, at the food restaurant, because I didn't see the 2 arrows, I'm pretty sure, the 2 arrows, do they have 2 arrows in there? My thing is not that long. Oh, it just gained. Wait. My train apparently just gained weight. Or something. 69 passengers. Oh. I love the beat in this. I don't know the song though. Hundred and 58 passengers can be held in this. A probably doing better than I ever done before. Okay. I'm not sure which way to go. I think it's this way. Is there a map or anything? I want to see how long my bus is. I don't know where the map is. But I can hold on my bus 100 or 206 passengers. Pretty nice. How did I just do that? No! I'm dead. Okay, so I have the party bus now. That's a nice looking bus. Okay. Oh no. Not the dorm again. This was literal torture to me last time. It was really hard because there's so many areas that you have to go to. Oh no. Oh. Did I glitch? Oh, I am just boosting through here. Radiator. Okay, does this go back into the bathroom? Oh no. I'm stuck. Oh no. I just did a flip. That looked so weird. My bus was floating and it stopped moving for a second. Oh, I love the beat. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. Yes. Okay, which way do I have to go? I don't know where to go. This leads me to the restroom, but I think I got to the area I needed to go. Oh. Is that a person? There are 24 people actually. Oh. No. Yes, I did a glitch, I think. But it was a glitch that saved me. Oh no. Dang it! Okay. I'm gonna do two more tries on this, and then I'm done with this video. I love how they actually have rear view mirrors, unlike the last ones that, or at least I wasn't paying attention to that, but I can actually see what's behind me now. So, if they ever have a Halloween update where they're like, if there's things you have to see if there's things behind you, this is definitely the thing for the job. Radiator. I'm dead again. Okay, this is the last one. Oh, that's how long you start? Or whatever you get. Like, I'm not sure. Going sideways. That's nice. Oh, how did I get stuck in myself? Oh. All right. Building with an iPad instead of an iPhone 6 is a lot better, apparently. Although I can't do as many Skyward. Stuck. No. Alright, that's the end of the video. Bye bye. Please like and subscribe.